Henry Joseph Sampson, what on earth do you think you are doing? Your principal just called and said you missed school the other day, and I know exactly why, mister. You were skipping your chemistry test, even after your father and I told you how important it is to pass that class. What could you possibly be doing with your time? If I found out you've been spending it with those immature friends of yours, then I will make sure you don't.
Henry, it's Michael. Listen, dude, I just met the hottest girl this side of the U.S., just and I'm going to dinner with her tonight. Best part is, she's got a twin. Oh, drink hey, you aren't still with Maggie or Melody or whatever her name is, right? Dude, you've got a dumper. She's so crazy. Whatever, dude. Anyways, the reservation's at...
Hey, baby, it's Michelle. I was just calling to say hi to remind you to make sure you drop off my library books. There's no way I'm paying for late books again just because you forget to drop them off. Oh, and here's an idea. How about you get some of your own books and act your age instead of just watching me read mine? Seriously, people are starting to talk, Henry. Honestly, I just don't know what you would do with them.
Excuse me, are you checking that book out?
Yeah, is there a problem with that?
No, no problem.
Great, cool.
Out of the car for a moment? I just have a couple of questions for you.
Why?
I just have a couple of questions for you. Could you please get out of the car?
No, that's not a good idea. See, my mom, she's really anal about this kind of stuff.
It's really not going to take that long.
I'm going to be late. I have to go.
You're making a mistake. I think you're making a mistake.
Stop the rock. Stop the rock. Stop the rock. Stop the run, can't stop the run, they can't stop the run. Stop the run. Stop the run. Stop the run, can't stop the run, they can't stop the run. Can't stop the run, they can't stop the run. Can't stop the run, you can't stop the run. Can't stop the run, you can't stop the run. Can't stop the run.